Hi, today I'm going to show you what happens when you put Orbeez into a hot skillet or any kind of hot pan on the stove. Now Orbeez are water-filled little bouncy balls that under normal circumstances are very rubbery. But if you pour these into a super hot pan, watch what happens. That is completely cool, and it will continue to do this action as long as the pan is super hot. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, and I'll see you next time.